Kessel's 300th career National Hockey League goal, back-to-back overtime game winners this week. So the Jets, that game last night, their first overtime defeat. Jackets, as we mentioned, 2-0. Paul Maurice looking on from the bench.
Just getting word, Jeff, from the league that Jack Johnson hit, there was no call. He just turned prior to the hit. So that's why they're saying there was no call on that play. It's obviously the judgment of the ref in that situation, but he recognized that Jack Johnson just turned before he took that hit, got hit in the back.
Still a dangerous play with Jack so far from the boards. That's what they're trying to eliminate. Ehlers in. Ehlers up high. Atkinson out there with Seth Jones and Foligno. Walked off the wall. Bobrovsky there, plays it off the shoulder. Little drops it. Ehlers. Little Bufflin sets the screen in front. Jackets have got it. And the pass went behind Foligno.
Oh, that was an odd man rush if he connects.
Here comes the Jackets captain. Skates to center. He's got Jones on the left. Jones will drop back. Atkinson, who tied it up midway through the third. Lurking on the right wing. Jackets will change up. Here's Little. Gets it back to the point. Truba. Losing possession of the puck as he took a hit. Zach Werenski on for Panarin. Drop pass. Wenberg. Panarin moving in. Panarin, a high shot off the glass, and it ricochets back to center. Zach Werenski hanging back was able to play that. Now Wenberg. Crowd chanting the familiar CBJ here. Werenski, Panarin, in front for Wenberg, and he can't get a stick on it. The Jets come back. Big Tyler Myers coming in, slows it down, gets it to Wheeler. Wheeler turning away. Wheeler trying to dance to the net. Wheeler below the goal line. Hanging on, 3:10 left. Gets it to Scheifele. Myers dances, right-handed shot. Moves to the left side. Scheifele. Wheeler behind. Oh, what a stop! Sergei Bobrovsky, the save of the night! Wheeler behind the defense and flashing the leather with a glove stop with Sergei Bobrovsky. Wow!
While the Blue Jackets bench yelling, screaming at Panarin, hey, Wheeler's behind you. And they finally get in the puck, pulls it to the forehand, but Sergei Bobrovsky challenges and scoops that up in the glove. What a save!
2:58 left. Faceoff to Bobrovsky's left. The draw won by Winnipeg, but the puck sails all the way back into Jets territory. Coming quickly, Josh Anderson turns around Bufflin, throws it up high. Jackets have it, Dubinsky. Brandon Dubinsky hanging on. Dubinsky on to Ryan Murray. Fires. Mason makes the stop. He's lost his goal stick. It's at the edge of the net. Quick shot there by Josh Anderson. It glanced off Mason. Jackets Anderson picks it back up. A golden opportunity. Anderson in the slot. Scores! In overtime! He missed the first time, not the second. Jackets win.
Well, Josh Anderson, 3-on-3, is tracking down Dustin Bufflin. Looks like Bufflin's kind of cruising back for the puck, getting ready for the next play. But Josh Anderson strips him of the puck, and from there, the Blue Jackets smell blood in the waters, and they have two attempts on Steve Mason. And Josh Anderson ends up putting that puck after, again, circling the zone past Steve Mason. And that is the game winner as the Blue Jackets stick with it and get this win tonight in front of their home crowd.
Time for the Big Lots big play, and what an effort by Josh Anderson.
You can see the good patience by Murray and Dubinsky. Zone time. Just trying to create confusion a little bit, crisscross. That was the first attempt. And that was a save by Mason. And as Anderson gets this again, that's the second. He's just going to stay with it. He started this with that forecheck. He's going to go around the horn here and go back against the grain. And that is your Big Lots big play.
Mason unable to recover his goal stick. And has his third goal of the season, the game winner. Jackets now 3-0 in overtime. A perfect 3-0 as we are introduced to tonight's three stars. And Jody Shelley will visit with one of them tonight. Sergei Bobrovsky also picking up a star. And how about that save on Blake Wheeler just seconds earlier? That is as good a stop as you will see. Wheeler behind the Jackets defense. And Bobrovsky hears from the crowd. And the number one star with the game-winning goal, Josh Anderson, not to be denied. And Josh will visit with Jody Shelley. On a night, the Jackets come off the mat, tie it up midway through the third, and win it in dramatic fashion.
All right, Josh Anderson, what just happened?
I don't even know. I think I just beep off to the puck there. We got possession of it, and then I just came around the net and tried to put it on net because I saw a guy in front, and lucky it went in.
You could just sense that on that forecheck. Did you sense he was slowing down, Byfuglien?
It looked like he didn't want to go get it right away because he didn't think I was going to be on him, but I just tried to use my speed, beat him, and things happened from there.
They had two attempts before that. You guys just stayed with it. Seemed like the end of a shift. When that puck goes in, this place goes nuts. What's that feel like?
Yeah, exactly. We want to win games here at home. This is where we want to be, and we're starting to do that right now.
How about playing with Artemi Panarin? You're a guy that, it's been finding your way through here. You missed camp, but now you're playing with Panarin. How fun is that for you?
It's a lot of fun. I mean, you see how much skill Panarin has. He's got a vision for the ice, and, same with Nicky. So you just got to give him the puck as much as we can, and you'll get it back.
All right, Josh, congratulations. Thanks for this. Enjoy the win.
Thanks a lot, Jody.
Jody Shelley with Josh Anderson, the overtime game-winning hero. But how about the Ohio Health great save? Without question, Wheeler behind the defense, Bobrovsky flashing the leather, and the Jackets prevail seconds later on the overtime game winner. Bobrovsky beating Wheeler, and the Jackets win. Once again, the final score here at Nationwide. Columbus 2, Winnipeg 1 for Jody Shelley and Dave Betzold. I'm Jeff Rimmer saying good night. We're back with you tomorrow night from St. Louis. Stay tuned for Blue Jackets Live post-game.